1, 2, 3, 4.
I saw his light today. Across my shoulder, I knelt down to pray.
All right, hang on a minute.
How do you feel about bringing the shaker in on the chorus? Because the acoustic's kind of doing that top-endy rhythm, and then, you know, bring that in on the chorus, or...
We'll just have or, the thingy...
Yeah, I think... I think that'd be amazing. I mean, as soon as you start singing, it's just like, oh, my God, you don't really... You know, that's what draws you in.
It's all we need.
It's all you need. Right. This is a number one.
What?
This is going to be a number one. Are you ready?
1, 2, 3, 4.
That sounded great. But leaving the bass drum out at the beginning is like when it comes in. Can you not hear me?
We can hear you better now.
Oh, sorry.
There you are.
That's the one for me. I thought that was sounding great. Yeah.
Cool.
Great.
Did it feel good?
Oh. Can I hear it?
Don't matter.
Would it throw it off balance if you played it a little louder? Would anyone object to that?
No, I wouldn't object. Okay. I like loud.
Oh, I see. Yeah, okay.
All right, we're going to run the tape.
Are you actually...
actually using tape?
Yeah.
We're using real tape?
Yeah, real tape.
OMG! Yep.
Okay, we are
on.
Oh, yeah, we are rolling.
I think move on, that's fantastic.
Right, yeah. Okay, just gonna catch the end of the acoustic.
Yeah, you got that one down pretty good. That sounds great.
It was a tiny bit slow. I didn't mind it, but
I kinda minded it.
Okay, we weren't recording anyway.
Oh.
No, we weren't. We need to run it.
Yeah.
Yes. Cut. Let's not do this because I can't.
It was awful.
No,
I just got to run the tape. Okay, we're rolling.
Stop.
And cut.
Got it. Got it!
Amazing things to the bass drum. Yes. Oh, nice one. No, good. No, I didn't want to anyway. Don't worry.